Bristol Community College, Mathematics with Dan Avedikian, ACCUPLACER Review, Elementary Algebra, Problem 121. This is the Elementary Algebra ACCUPLACER Review, Problem 121. It says if A plus B is 3 and A minus B is 7, then you have four options for what A and B might be equal. So what you can do is you can use some trial and error and plug in the values of A and B given in each option and see if it makes it true. If A is 2 and B is 1, 2 plus 1, 3 equals 3. If A is 2 and B is 1, 2 minus 1 equals 7, that's not true. So it can't be A. You can go through and do that, or, and you'll find one that matches, what you could do is since the B's are lined up, they have the same number in front but opposite sign, I can go ahead and add these two equations together and cancel the B's. Now if they didn't already have same number in front but opposite sign, since it's an equation, I could multiply by whatever I need to set that up to have the same number in front with opposite sign for one of my variables. But it's set up that way already, it's ready to go. So A plus A is 2A. Positive B plus negative B cancels, which is great, equals 3 plus 7 is 10. So I have 2A equals 10, so divide away the 2, and I have A is 5. There's only one option with A is 5, but you could go back with A is 5 and put it back into either of the originals. If A is 5, plus something is 3, well it must be plus or minus 2, so B is minus 2. A is 5, B is minus 2 is option B. Or you could have done that trial and error method that I had started showing you first. Only one of these would make them both true at the same time, or use the math. However you do it, the answer is B.